pistol. So back in the 1980s, somebody was tired of carrying a knife and a pistol and decided to combine the two. The end result was the PAL knife pistol. This thing is 11 inches overall and has a 1.5 inch barrel over the top of the blade. Now let's use this thing for real. I'm gonna give this ballistic gel a poke and then a pew. Here we go. Ugh!